select the text and create outlines. Press object, go to path, set offset path to 12. Again, select this text and ungroup. And now fill this color. Now fill the offset color. Now select the text and group this. Now press effect, 3D and materials. Now set the depth to 50 and give their values whatever you want. Now go to materials and set the roughness to 0.15. Go to lighting, set the ambient light to 80 and now enable ray tracing high and hit OK. It's done.